Welcome to the 2020 New Delhi Half Marathon. This race is certainly set up to be a very fast one, and after 13.1 miles of very competitive racing on the streets of India, this race certainly did not disappoint. In the elite field, this race included the two-time champion of this event, Amdamalak Balehu, the bronze medalist of this year's World Half Marathon Championships, Metawork Velelan, and the two-time world champion over the 5,000 meters, Mukhtar Edris, who is making his half marathon debut for this race. In total, this race includes 12 athletes who have broken 1 hour in the half marathon, so it was also completely possible that another athlete would win this race. Through the 5 kilometer mark, the field split a time of 13 minutes and 53 seconds, and if they held this pace all the way to the finish line, they were scheduled to run a time of 58 minutes and 27 seconds. Now, the primary reason this early tempo was so solid was due to the early pacemaking, as the runner up front, Abel, was able to set a very solid opening rhythm. Through 10 kilometers, the field split a time of 27 minutes and 50 seconds, which was a slight decrease in pace compared to the opening 5K. But still, this previous 5K split was run in a very impressive time of 13 minutes and 57 seconds. At this point, the athletes were still slated to run well under 59 minutes, and with 8 athletes still pushing up front for the lead, a fast time was almost guaranteed. Over the next 5 kilometers, the defending champion Amdamalak Balehu was almost completely in the lead pushing the pace. But staying very close behind was Metawork Velelan, whose recent personal best came from the 2020 World Half Marathon Championships. And don't forget, he managed to take down Joshua Cheptegei for that race, so he was clearly one of the pre-race favorites today. Through 15 kilometers, they passed through with a very impressive split of 42 minutes flat. This time was approximately 55 seconds behind the current world record pace, so at this point, the possibilities of taking down the record of Jeffrey Kamworo were pretty much over. However, the prospect of breaking the 59-minute barrier was still very much alive. Just after the 15-kilometer mark, both announcers were talking about the facial expressions of Metawork Velelan, and if you remember the World Half Marathon Championships from this year, you'll know that he pretty much always runs with this face. So even though he may look like he is in massive pain, he very well could be getting ready to make a move. Regardless of the facial expressions from every athlete, they continue to run very quickly, and just after the 50-minute mark, the field was now down to just 5 runners. Indeed, the field had dropped many other athletes. However, the defending champion Balehu was still running very strongly. Also, Mukhtar Edris from Ethiopia, who was making his debut today, was also looking very strong. However, after 55 minutes of very quick running, he unfortunately started to fall back from the lead pack. At this point in the race, it was down to Balehu, Willelan, and also Stephen Kissa from Uganda, whose previous personal best was 60 minutes flat, but at this point in the race, he was running well under that pace. Over these final few minutes, each athlete made their own separate bid for the victory, but over the final stages of this race, it was all Metawork Velelan who managed to win this race with a new course record time of 58 minutes and 53 seconds. In addition to achieving a new course record, this was also a new personal best, and was also his first victory of 2020. Coming in very close behind in second place was Balehu, who also ran a new personal best time of 58 minutes and 54 seconds. And following just 2 seconds behind him was Stephen Kissa, who ran a fantastic new personal best of 58 minutes and 56 seconds. This was yet another solid performance for Willelan, and amazingly, he is still only 21 years old, so keep your eyes out for him in the future. Also, a very special shout-out goes to Avinash Sable from India, who ran a time of 1 hour and 30 seconds for this race. This was a massive personal best, as he improved on his half marathon time by over 3 minutes. So also make sure to keep your eyes on him in the future, because if he continues to improve as much as he did today, the sky is the limit for this athlete. This race was actually one of the fastest half marathons in history, as 3 separate athletes managed to break the 59-minute barrier for this race. Honestly, I can't remember the last time that happened, So this very well could be the first time that three athletes have broken 59 minutes. This race was certainly very fun to watch, and it was yet another awesome moment for this stellar 2020 racing season. Thanks for watching, everyone. And as always, until next time.